This is where Hilkiah Burgess would have sat, or stood, or both, when he made his painting here at Gedney Church. Not a lot's changed with the church. The rectory's gone, and I think those trees are gone. It's a lovely place, very peaceful. Looking at that scene now, it's probably almost identical to what Hilkiah Burgess saw. I think that sound, probably exactly the same sound that Hilkiah Burgess heard about 150 years ago when he was here painting this church, sitting peacefully in the garden. Slightly different sounds now in the sky, just picking up that plane, up that bell, the wind. The wind in the trees, they probably all still sound the same. It does make me think about the field and fort journey in the surrounding area and how much that's changed.